Today, I will be playing
Geometry Dash back on track.
So, without further ado, let's get on with it.